Good morning, Indian River High School, home of the Braves. We'd like to ask you all to please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Stay tuned for your morning announcements. Braves are who we are. Rise is what we do.
In honor of teacher appreciation, I would like to take a moment to recognize Miss Ganey. She teaches courses such as robotics and other things like that, and is a great mentor and somebody I can go to if I ever need help. Her class is always fun and entertaining, and I always look forward to going to see her. If you ever have time in your day, be sure to thank Miss Ganey for all that she does. I'm Ethan Parsons with this moment of teacher appreciation, and remember, Braves are who we are and rise is what we do.
Feel to have a successful musical?
It feels really good. I'm actually glad I get to sleep tonight. It's nice. I haven't slept much in 2 weeks. It'll be nice to be done with it and have my life back for a while. Although it's also a little sad because I won't get to see the kids anymore and the seniors are gone and it's their last show. But all in all, it's a great feeling.
Are you happy with the outcome?
Yes, the show, the kids did great. I'm very proud of them. It's probably the best show we've done in the years I've been here. And as you can see, we're pretty financially successful as well.